All right, so once you click VIP TV, let's go through the main screen there. You've got categories, TV Guide, Live Sports, and TV Rewind. So let's start off, we'll click categories and show you how this is set up there. This is gonna give you a list of all the countries, Canada, US, UK, Ireland, Italy, Spain, Spanish, Germany, Portugal, the premium movies, sports world, and South Asian, Pakistan and India primarily. So we'll go ahead and click on the US TV section, and that's gonna bring up all of the US channels that are available. And this is in a list format showing you the channel and what's playing right now on that channel. So you can scroll, see there's just some really great content there. Channels you'll have access to. Telemundo and Univision are also in this section. So it's not in the Spanish section, that is in the US section. So if you have any Spanish customers, but just pick a channel that you want to watch and just click the highlight it, click OK, and you'll see the channel pop right up, crystal clear HD. Many of these channels are going to be in 1080p over the next 2 months as well. But while you're watching the channel, click the OK button, and that'll bring up the menu there where you can just stop watching the channel. Now in this section, you do need to stop watching the channel and then go out and you can select another channel. This is in this category section, and then you just go through and switch to another channel in the section. So we'll go down, you've got the countries. If you click premium movies, that's going to bring up all of the movie channels. We've got, let's see, Cinemax, HBO, Stars, all your Sky movies, showing you the movie that's streaming right now. And then again, just click on the channel and the movie's going to pop right up, whatever that is streaming at the moment. So very, very easy. The picture again is just amazing. We'll click the return button now and go to Sports World. This has just got all of the sports channels, all the ESPNs, Fox Sports, the MLB Network, the Sky Sports, BT Sports. So all your live sports channels you can access right there by clicking Sports World under categories. So NBA TV, WWE channel, so everything is there. So we'll go ahead and click the return button. That'll take you back out to the home screen. Now, TV Guide, this is probably what you're going to be using the most. And this has got about 400 channels available. All of your US, Canada channels will be near the top of the list, as you can see. So, you know, ABC, CBS, Fox, and Canada channels there at the top. Just scroll through the list, it shows you what's playing. The blue bar there shows you what time it is and what's playing at this particular time. So you want to make sure your time is correct. You can edit that in the settings from the main menu, but make sure your time is showing properly. But again, just scroll through, pick highlight a channel, click the OK button on your remote, and then click switch. And then that's going to just bring up the channel. Again, this very, very quick, no buffering. When while you're watching the channel, click the OK button again, and that's going to bring up your menu bar. Now, in addition to the stop, you've got this other button. This is going to, it looks like a little TV screen. When you click that, it just brings up the guide on the right side of your screen, so you can easily scroll through and pick another channel. And just click a channel, and it comes right up. So very neat. Now, while you're watching a channel, if you click the up or down arrows, you can navigate through the channels that way. So I'll click the up arrow one time, and it'll go to the next channel and just start streaming that content. So very, very cool. And again, the picture quality is amazing. And for understand, the first 60 channels there in the list will all be going into 1080p format over the next 60 days. So we'll click stop on that and get out of that channel. And when you do that, it will take you back out to the main TV guide section. All right. So and again, you see all the amazing content. You've got all your movie channels there, and then underneath the movie channels, all your sports channels. There's all the Cinemax, HBO. So again, about 400 channels in this guide that you'll have access to. And again, just highlight a channel, click the OK button, and then click switch, and then you can navigate with the guide on your right.